I had just graduated college and I was kind of looking at some different options of what I wanted to do. I didn't really know what it was that I wanted to do that would actually be something meaningful to me. About a week after my college graduation, I went to my little sister's boot camp graduation. Right away, like as soon as I got on that on base, I knew that's kind of where I wanted to be. We gathered all my medical paperwork from all the surgeries and stuff and sent it over to MEPS, and immediately they just disqualified me. I had mentioned on there, I think there was a medical section or something that I had, that I was born with the club foot. Even though I knew I was denied, I knew that that wasn't the end of the road. There wasn't an option for me not to make it, especially after everybody helped me get there. No matter if they keep telling you no or not, just keep researching, keep trying to find ways to get around that, because at the end of the day, if that's what you want and you know that's what you're supposed to do, then there's gonna be a way for it to work out.